44 News is reporting the stories that matter to you.
Trying to find personnel to fit all of the spots that you need is getting a little bit difficult.
And telling the stories you want to hear.
While the area has a shortage of skilled workers, the school's hospitality program enrollment hasn't been dropping.
We have not had a downturn in enrollment since the program started 8 years ago.
44 News, focused on family and the community.